Hi guys, have you heard about Van Gogh, the immersive experience? Our family visited recently and we visited the location in Arlington, Texas at the former Globe Life Stadium, former home of the Texas Rangers. And it was such a cool experience to actually be immersed in Van Gogh's artwork. There's digital projection, there are actual practical artwork, there's 3D experiences where you can actually walk within paintings that Van Gogh made. This was a really neat room. This vase is actually taller than I am, and the projection you're seeing is changing between various artworks of Van Gogh, and it's taking up an entire tall wall. It's really neat, all of the ways that they are using to really make you feel part of the artwork, including a VR experience that was truly amazing. You can also sit and listen to audio talks on Van Gogh or stroll around and read about Van Gogh while you're going into different rooms. It's an amazing way to really learn about Van Gogh no matter what your learning style is. But truly for us, the best part was this. It was the projection mapping room, and you actually sit in the room, and it was not unusual for people to get up and move to different areas. There are bean bags, there are benches to try to experience it from different points of view. The music, the digital mapping is beautiful, and it really walks you through, you know, a 30-minute plus show all about Van Gogh and his paintings, different periods he went through, but you are actually immersed from the floor to the ceiling in the artwork. It's extremely inspiring. We learned so much. We highly recommend the experience for anybody that's an art lover or even just a casual fan. For more information, check out everydaybest.com.